My name is Sarah Scott. I had a stroke at school, and because of that, I have aphasia, which is my speech, reading, and writing is difficult now. A lot of people don't know that younger people can have strokes, even babies. So I've done some raising awareness to realise that it's true. One of the things that I've done is to do some videos on YouTube. I think people really like the videos because every video is better, my speech is a bit better, reading writing is a bit better, and thank you for my award. I'm really grateful, and thank you.